I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a lovely new design by Sue Rioux to share with you today. So if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability and read more details on this lovely kaleidoscope. This is a new design by Sue Rioux that she's calling Splash. And the exterior features this incredible patterned dichroic glass. It's similar to her voltage glass that she uses for a large parlor piece, but this is a smaller handheld where she has slumped this incredible dichroic glass for the exterior of the kaleidoscope. So Sue slumps this in her kiln and then builds it along with more fused dichroic glass pieces and uses traditional copper foil stained glass technique, black glass on the exterior, turquoise colored clear glass rods, blue textured dichroic here, and fused patterned dichroic on the end pieces as well. Now the oil chamber is an oil-filled clear glass tube that features beads of glass and anodized aluminum in very vibrant colors, clear dichroic glass, as well as some fused dichroic glass that is floating and flowing within this object chamber. The eyepiece is also all hand soldered, and Sue has a great feel to her solder work with the wonderful and whimsical dots. And then the feet are also hand built with the soldering technique. The overall width of Splash is 4 inches. Its length is about 5.5 inches. And its width across the object chamber is 4 inches as well. Its height is a very subtle, about 1 3/8 inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to bring it up to your eye. And here we'll see the fabulous mirror system creating multiple mandalas that are repeating and overlaying each other. In fact, this is a four-mirror system that creates two separate mandalas that work in conjunction with each other, almost like two gears, turning and reflecting each other. This kaleidoscope is Splash, handcrafted by Sue Rioux, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.